hot fire, throw another Callaway 30 seconds to better. We're talking about short putts right now. A drill that I like to use, because I see a lot of my members get very handsy, is I want you to just lock a ball in between your right forearm and the putter grip, and actually set up to the ball and make some putting strokes. And what this will do, it's going to take your hands out of it and just make it more one piece.